because we are the Aqua Teens. But the only thing holding the girls will scream.
Aqua Teens, number one in the hood, G.
Come on, man, pick up the phone. The freaking phone.
Why have you disturbed my slumber at this hour?
Do you hear that? Listen.
Yes. And it is beautiful.
Not to me, man. And I called the cops, and they took one look and they kept driving.
Just give him a couple of days. He's going through a difficult custody battle.
Just so you know, he's ripping all the copper out of your house. And he just hauled ass down the street.
Oh, he's probably just getting some money for a fix. Poof.
Ah!
What?
You see that? Look at that!
See what?
That!
No, I don't see what. Everything is fine, Carl. Just relax. They're only kids.
They're just kids. No, there's one of them. And he's a freaking monster.
He is not a monster.
Well, I talk where I want, when I want. I mean, yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I was talking about this guy at work. The monster.
What does he even need two cars for?
Oh, Paul. Good morning. And how was your fix? Did you ride the white horse?
What did you do to my house?
No one likes you.
I'm so pissed off!
Spider pinata.
Spider pinata? Filled with candy?
No, filled with spiders.
Oh. Well, shoot, that's different.
Well, Markula says he'll break it open on our heads unless we pay him for October. But I ain't paying him for October until he fixes that damn gas leak.
Well, I'm starting to like this cave now, actually.
Yeah, this is an upgrade.
I like the feel of it. It's got a lot of space. It's cool. It's free. It's close to the action.
What action, Shake? Ain't no action out here.
It's hanging and banging, man.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, that's Paul. Next door. Guy. Neighbor. Going through a bit of a custody battle, apparently. Oh, boy, I hate to hear that. It's always so hard on the kids.
Well, he sounds like a good father from the phone. Must have been her and her constant womanly demands.
Man, I'm so unmotivated. I mean, where are you located again?
Oh, well, you know, we're cocooned by military spiders in a cave in the Mojave Desert. You remember when I told you that, right?
Is that in Jersey?
I don't know where it is, Carl. Will you please look it up on the internet or something and come get us?
All right, listen. I may have a small window of time tomorrow, okay?
Tomorrow's the party, Carl. He's gonna use us as birthday games, Carl.
Birthday games? Well, that's different.
And we're gonna bring it down a little for couples skate.
Oh, boy! Couples skate!